In the name of Allah, today we are going to explain Unit 3, Unit 2, Scientific Section, Second Year. Scientific Section, Second Year. The title of our lesson is Swimmer. It means swimmer. It means a person who can swim well. We must know this vocab. Swim, the verb. Swim, yes, it means move in water. Swim, the past of swim is swam. The past participle is swam. Okay? You been a swimmer? Noun. You can say that my brother is a good swimmer. My father is a good swimmer. The verb is swim, swam, swam. Yes, here swimming, you know the meaning of swimming? Yes, swimming, it means the noun. As you say, I ask you, what's your favorite hobby? What's your favorite sport? My favorite sport is swimming. Is swimming. Sibaha. Yes. Number three, swimming. Swimming what? Swimming pool. What the meaning of a swimming pool? Yes, a place for swim. A place for swimming is a swimming pool. A place for swimming is a swimming pool. Yes, as we say in Arabic, حوض سباحة أو حمام سباحة. Yes. What's number four? Drown. Drown? Yes. What's the meaning of drown? Yes. Drown, it means go underwater. But he was about to die. Drown, and the past of drown is drowned. Drowned. Sink, sank, sunk. Yes, please. What's the difference between drown and sank? Drown, we used drown for person. Yesterday, a little girl drowned in the sea. But yesterday, a ship sank in the sea. يبقى drown بيغرق مع الأشخاص ودي بتيجي مع الايه؟ With ships. Oh, look here. Yesterday, a little girl drowned in the sea. Drowned in the sea. Okay? But last week, a ship sank in the Red Sea. Red Sea. Here we must know the difference. We must know the difference between drown and sank. Drown and sank. As we say, يغرق ودي يغرق أو يغوص. Okay. Here, Coast Guard. You know what the meaning of Coast Guard? Yes. It means a person who is on the beach. He is there to save people from drowning. From drowning. As we say, المنقذ. Coast Guard. Yes, and on every beach, you know the meaning of beach? Yes, B-E-A-C-H. Beach means the sand area on the sea. اللي هي المنطقة الفارم اللي هو الشاطئ يعني. الشاطئ بيبقى فيه طبعا a lot of people, بيبقى فيه أولاد Coast Guard. اللي هو a person who saves people if they are going to drown. بينقذ الناس لو هم هيغرقوا. Yes. فينا كمان rough. Yes, what the meaning of rough sea? Or the sea is rough. Rough, يعني أقول لك don't swim here, the sea is rough. What the meaning of rough? It means there is high waves. High, في إيه أولاد؟ High what? High waves. You know the meaning of high waves? أمواج إيه؟ عالية. High waves. This lesson 3 talk about a very short story about a boy and his sister. بيحكي عن ايه اولاد؟ Boy and his sister, and his sister, the boy and sister were twins. Twins in the very good. اللي هو two girls or two boys or boys and girls have the same age توأم نفس السن. كان في أولاد القصة بتحكي عن a boy and his sister. They were walking on the beach. كانوا ماشيين على الايه الشط. Suddenly there was a big or a high wave came to the beach. High wave. Guy high wave to the beach. This high wave took the little girl inside the sea. This girl drowned. And nobody saved her. محدش أنقذها. And she died. The boy began to cry and shout, "Help my sister! Help my sister!" But nobody heard. ما فيش حد إيه سمع. So she drowned. From this day, من هذا اليوم, the boy decided to learn. What the meaning of learn? Yes, very good. يتعلم. الولد قرر إنه يتعلم الإيه؟ ها؟ السويمينج. Yes, he went to a club and learned how to swim وتعلم ازاي ايه يسبح. And he became, after a short time, he became a very good swimmer. اصبح a very good swimmer, سباح جيد, after a very short time. Okay, and he one day, قصة بتكرر نفسها. He was walking on the beach and he saw a boy was about to drown. شاف a boy was going to drown. Was about to, على وش النهر. He saved him. You know the meaning of save? S-A-V-E. The bus is saved. He saved him. طبعا أنقذه. And people called this boy a hero. Yes. He played the play of, هو لعب دور ايه يا اولاد؟ الكوست جارد. لعب دور المنقذ هذا الولد. And saved the little boy. انقذ الولد الثاني. And he became a hero. Yes. You know our lesson was talking about, درس بتاعنا بيتكلم عن ايه؟ swimmer. Okay. A very short story. هنا عندنا الفعل swim. The bus is swam. Bus مرتزول swam. The noun is swimming. سباحة. Swimming pool, place for learning how to swim. On a drown, we think drown, يغرق, we think يغرق. But we use drown with persons and we use sink with ships. Coast guard means a person who save people if they are going to drown. هو المنقذ. And in a rough, we use it with water to show that there are high waves. أقول لك the sea is rough. It means there are high waves in the sea. Don't swim. It's dangerous. High waves, أمواج عالية. Beach, اللي هو sand area on the sea. منطقة رملية. Twins, توأم, learn, يتعلم, save, ينقذ, hero, but. وإحنا عرفنا إن قلنا كان في twins. وطبعا the little girl died. And from this day, ومن هذا اليوم, he drowned. Her brother decided to learn how to swim, and he joined. التحق به club. And this club has swimming pool. Someone taught him there how to swim after a very short time. One day while he was walking on the beach, طبعا he saw a little boy was about to drown. He at once jumped in the sea. And saved the little boy. أنقذ الولد اللي كان هيغرق. And people called him the hero. This is the story of our lesson, the swimmer. Okay? I think you have understood very short lesson. And I hope that you understood. And the next session, we are going to take the grammar of this lesson. Thank you. I hope that you understood what I said. Okay.